Nathaniel is 2-0 since moving up to featherweight. Was he on your radar at all?
Yeah, I mean, I was aware of him. He's a great fighter. He's, you know, he came up from 35, and he was good at 35 as well, too. Yeah, he's a great fighter, and I look forward to testing myself against him.